almost forgot.
Found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Futra airship.
Tradanukt van an eker.
Hoof, roof to Tunkadib.
We, Wicheta.
Hey. Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
You said you play blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I can go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
No way!
Etonic!
Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey! Yo. Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things...
Who you play for?
The Xanarkand Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this...
Sin's toxin got to you. But you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon.
All right, back to practice.
I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother.
What, you hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand alone. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years. If you ask me, sins are punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep up.
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why?
But you from the Zanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that, but at that time, everything that happened to me, all this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about, sure it was hard not to, a little bit.
Hey, it's this way.
Thank you.
me go.
Got a favor to...
You want me on your team, right?
A major Blitz tournament. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you... It'll be fine.
Sure thing.
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that... I wasn't too far off.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year, but something else was on my...
Nice excuse.
Hey.
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go on. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. If we give it our all, I can...
No. When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory.
Ah, the...
Be on guard.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusader.
Huh?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cut.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in the village. Crusade Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusader's Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
Do remember the prayer, right?
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Not bad. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Thank you. Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin.
I think so.
So, you're not hiding anything.
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island, but it hasn't.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth,
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, except the hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blade. Later, our ranks grew and we...
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat...
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many... And that's all we can do. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, town...
So, then whose job...
Is Sin's toxin really this bad?
It does seem rather. We could just tell you, but I think it better go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will...